Juliet is waylaid. That infernal inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our Ariel. Would that she could but manifest on her master's whim as a true spirit. Alas, devoid of an understudy, the situation is a dire one indeed. I'm afraid we may have to cancel.
I don't think drama teachers actually speak like that.
Truly, we are a cursed lot. Even my prodigious imagination cannot conceive of a worse turn of fate.
Pa!
Touché.
Mr. Keaton, perhaps I could fill in for Victoria?
My dear, your visage is as a vessel sent by the heavens to offer passage to my stranded soul.
Okay.
But I'm afraid without our Ariel, all is still lost.
What? No.
Mr. Keaton.
No.
Chloe could step in for Juliet.
No fucking chance.
At least until the road's clear.
The romantic.
She's the right fit for Juliet's costume.
She is indeed. Tell me, my dear, have you ever acted before?
Hell no.
She's being modest. We play improv games all the time. And she's fantastic at it.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of the production rests upon your slender shoulders?
I'd say you're super fucked.
Chloe, please. For me.
Damn it.
Ha.
I can't believe Rachel's talked me. Into this. I seriously have to memorize all of this? Thanks, Rachel.
Or do I have to memorize all this? Let's have one more glance.
I seriously have to memorize all of this? Thanks, Rachel.
What did the kingship, not a soul, not a hair perished. Ah, Shakespeare. I'm probably not going to remember any of that.
By accident, most strange, bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to this shore. Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep. Tis a good dullness, and give it way. I know thou canst not choose. Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
That's you.
I am ready now.
Get up there.
Approach, my Ariel. Come.
Damn it. No problem. I've got this. I just walk to Rachel. And say my line.
All hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit. hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
I boarded the king's ship. In every cabin, I flamed amazement. The fire and cracks of sulfurous roaring, the most mighty Neptune seemed to besiege and make his bold waves tremble.
My brave spirit, who was so firm, so constant, that this coil would not infect his reason?
Not a soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried.
Oh, fuck. Hell is full.
Cried. Hell is full. So, therefore, now's the time to...
I think I got that wrong.
If only.
But are they, Ariel, safe?
All right. I guess this is when I'm supposed to walk somewhere.
Oh, shit, I didn't read that bit. Fuck. Shipwreck, maybe? I don't fucking know. There's an X there, so...
Not a hair perished. And, as thou battest me, I have dispersed them about the isle.
I don't know. In groups? I don't fucking know.
Groups?
What's Juliet ETA?
Ariel, thy charge exactly is performed. But there's more work.
Is there more toil? Let me remember thee what thou hast promised.
How now? What is't thou canst demand?
My liberty.
Indeed.
Oh, did I get it right?
Thy liberty? Nay, this most of all I will not grant.
That's not her line. Is it? What's going on?
But thou assured my freedom. Didn't thou?
I never said how dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep my soul well draped. Most loyal spirit, companion, and friend. Is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress. Most truly, it is so.
Mr. Keat, they're way off script. It's magical.
Then why, I pray you, wish you to be free?
Excitement's a mere counterfeit of bliss. These storms and these adventures, I prefer to know thou still cared for my plainest self.
I have thee in my grasp. I will not bend. I will not see thee flying forth alone. The envy would be more than I could bear.
So come with me. Is that not in thy power?
Spirit, take my hands. Most faithful friend, for but a little longer, I beseech. Continue in thy service to my schemes, and when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty's forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish? Yes, I am most pleased. Your duty done for now, so go forth hence with haste. I've work to do.
Thanks, Chloe.
Well done. An admirable effort. And the ending, absolutely transformative. I am humbled.
No problem.
What the hell just happened? Was that real?
Shake it off. Come on. We'll visit Caliban, my slave.
Tis a villain, sir. I do not love to look on.
He does make our fire, fetch in our wood. What ho! Slave! Caliban! Come forth, I say!
On! As wicked do, as e'er my mother brushed.
Oh, you sir, you are just terrible.
Slave, got by the devil himself. Filth as thou art. I have lodged thee in mine own cell, till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Shit.
Oh, is it Nathan?
He's crying.
Fetch us in fuel, and be quick. So, slave, hence.
Fuck you.
Where should this music be? In the air or the earth?
Oh, thank God.
This play is super intense.
What is it? A spirit? It carries a brave form, but it is a spirit.
No, wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor!
Do you love me?
O heaven, O earth, bear witness to this sound. I, beyond all limit of what else in the world, do love, prize, honor you.
His tears run down his beard like winter's drops from eaves of reeds.
Go release them, Ariel. My charms I'll break, their senses I'll restore, and they shall be themselves. Now my charms are all overthrown, and what strength I have's mine own. Pray, release me from my bands, with the help of your good hands. Wasn't that fun?
You're so dead.
Yeah? How dead?
Hella dead.
Ugh. I was enjoying that and you ruined it. You ruined it by saying words.
Dude,
like a dream come true, I'll take you where I roam. And follow you back home. Tell me you can.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders? I've never had an experience like that on stage.
Yeah, right?
You were... No, you. Like, seriously. I love nights after a show.
Is it always like this?
Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline. So, first timer, are you proud of yourself?
I think I'm just happy it's over. The last 12 hours have been freaking intense.
You've gone through so much shit today.
Right now is pretty good. Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it.
Yeah. It was magical.
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it.
I know. I've been thinking about that all day.
But that was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but like, eventually.
Let's go now. Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't just...
Why not?
What about money?
I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
I collected the money Frank wanted, but then I gave it to that asshole, Damon. So, I didn't get a cut like Frank promised.
You did what you had to do to keep Drew safe.
Still, that whole situation was so messed up.
We'll figure it out, Chloe. Anyway, I've got more than enough to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad.
Or should I say, hush money.
Any more questions?
How far could we possibly get without a car?
I thought you were fixing that truck in the junkyard.
I was just seeing if I could.
Well, can you or can't you?
Maybe. It's not like I do this all the time.
You'll figure it out.
But you don't even know what shape it's in.
I don't need to, because I know you, and I know what you're capable of. In other words, we've got transportation covered.
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You tell me. What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
I'm feeling like an indefinitely long road trip.
That sounds like the greatest idea anyone's ever thought of. You and me, driving down the coast, filling up our truck with hilarious souvenirs, and every night, we'll find a different beach to walk along and watch the sun go down. And one day, you'll be at a gas station fixing the brakes, and some guy with no shirt on will come up.
Yeah, okay.
He'll be like, "That's so hot that you know about cars." And I'll say,